Where's Erend?
Where's Erend?
Looks like he's had a few.
Savior. You're my last.
Conover.
It's just, please.
Really?
I saw.
The meeting.
A demand.
I thank you.
A vine trade.
Come back.
Next time, we will forge a deal together.
Did you find any lenses?
I'm working.
gear will keep you alive.
Commander's errand. Looks like he's had a few, gentlemen.
You're in.
Lighten up, Paye. You gotta finish.
Are you in charge around here?
Maybe now that's too real, but Norm, no one.
Where is the piece? This way. A lot of activity going on around here.
The Tanakh tore down this place during the Red Raids. 2 years of labor. We still have a long way to go. The work stoppage and change creep nearly halted our rebuilding efforts. But I hear a certain Nora got them back to work.
I was just helping out.
Yes. Well, I'm sure Ulver was thrilled. Stand aside, soldier.
Sir.
There's the commander. Brace yourself. Good luck.
How are we to hold an inventory? Yes.
How many banners?
Well, thanks, but I've waited long enough. It's time to go.
Absolutely not.
This embassy depends on diligent adherence to...
You shall not!
Don't keep telling yourself that. Open the gates, please.
Do not put that gate. That is a direct order.
Sorry. Can't do it.
So this tribe that Murat told us about, the Tanakh. We need their permission to go west.
Well, I figured it'd be nice if they weren't trying to kill me the whole time.
But this embassy hasn't started yet. We're just gonna barge in.
No more politics. No more delays.
Oh well. Now at least you have.
That is the line between east and west. Cross it and die.
Hold on now, Jesse. You asked. Six months. It's getting calling. Take it from the chief of Karo knows the west better.
You can find him at his palace. That's the mountains to the southwest.
Hear me, Mom.
Thank you.
They've got one of the marshals!
Granted.
You're next, girl.
turn.
Your turn.
Come down here.
Come down here and face me.
No.
No. It was an honorable challenge.
You've earned
your
life.
Comrades.
Mark this day.
Today you have decimated the marshals.
Slaughtered
the Karja.
So begins
our war, Honeycomb.
Aloy.
We're still trying to sort out the...
Seems like it sounds about right.
And the entire... With all those machines...
There's that one.
I'd need to be...
A whole new frontier to explore.
The coordinates from the spire should lead to silence
in Hades.
And just maybe. The backup of Gaia.
It won't be easy out there.
The blight, the storms, recalls machine riders.
But I'll have to push through it all.
Find a way to fix the world.
Like Elizabeth would.
The woman who led the ambush,
Agala.
Machines under her command.
Only one other person who has that kind of knowledge.
Silence.
What's his angle?
Why help turn off rebels?
I'll fill up like I can.
Should be enough wild loot for Mulder.
Good spot to test the shield wing. Glide on down, and I can glide. can leap off just about any cliff now.
This must be the salvagers I met in band night. Looks like something's going on.
You really think you can do that?
If it isn't the savior of Meridian and of my very own operation.
Laren,
say hello.
Hello.
Counting on you, Aloy.
Before going on the hunt.
Some kind of outpost.
It depends.
Might be where Skala is keeping her machines.
Anyone out there?
Got you!
That many machines. Where'd they all go?
Better check in that cave.
Gather it as well I can.
Drawbridge.
Maybe my way across.
I should take a look.
Focus.
Show me something.
Take this to a dire later.
I should head back to Chainscrape to let Javad know. fresh of air. There.
Bridge is down.
Bridge is down.
So, you've returned from the west. Any luck? Any luck?
The bristlebacks. Olvin's right. Right.
Ready.
Summon blasted Aloy Winch.
You best be meaning to put pen to parchment.
What?
Why is she here?
I live here too, Lugnut.
So what's this about?
Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains.
A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Kharja.
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Ulvant.
You are responsible for the machine rampage.
The workers we lost, the destruction the bristlebacks caused.
All of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses?
I would never give such an order without first consulting you.
Evidence says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine.
You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Ulvant.
All for a few extra shards.
And that's not the only mine you've been squeezing. Corvin's crew would have drowned if it weren't for Aloy.
I demand an official investigation.
I won't be the victim of some Carja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything.
The bristlebacks. The mine.
Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Well, that would save the crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments.
I have some loose ends.
After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like this.
You're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched out forge dump?
Knock yourself out.
Get out!
Don't want you! Don't need you!
Get off me!
Mud looks good on you, Alvind.
Sun burns away, Shadow. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Oh, he had it coming.
Here.
Please accept this token of gratitude.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
Huntress! You're back!